We're here at Riverside Golf Club. There's a few junior golf events highlighted by the Central Nebraska Junior AM, which is presented by Five Points Bank. Here with their CEO, Tom Kelly. Tom, first of all, just kind of talk about what motivates you to be a part of Nebraska Junior Golf and sponsor these events.
Well, we love supporting youth activities, and golf fits naturally, and it makes a lot of sense for us to support an event here in our hometown of Grand Island. This is a great way for us to give back to the community, bring people into town, let kids compete, but yet at the same time have fun.
You know, we talked about something cool about today is you have Nebraska Junior Golf event that you're a part of. You have Drive, Chip, and Putt going on behind you. Kids wearing PGA Junior League shirts. How would you explain the state of junior golf around Nebraska?
No, it's absolutely incredible. I mean, I've been in the state and around golf pretty much my whole life. And especially the last 10 years has just grown exponentially. It's so neat to see families out here doing it together, multiple ages of kids and siblings. It's a wonderful state of affairs. And I think the PGA in Nebraska and the Nebraska Golf Association are directly responsible. And then the member clubs as well, Riverside Golf Club, Lachlan Club, they've done such an amazing job of promoting the sport, and it's really fun to see it grow so much.
And now lastly, kind of putting, you know, the business side of things to the side, how is it for you? You have three kids out here that are competing in all these events. How is it for you as a dad?
Oh, it's just wonderful. It's fun to see them out here giving it their best. It doesn't always go like they hope, but they're learning sportsmanship. They're learning how to compete. They're learning how to deal with their emotions. It's a fantastic sport and just a great way for them to grow as individuals.
Again, Tom Kelly, CEO with Five Points Bank, big supporter of Nebraska Junior Golf. We appreciate everything you do.
You got it. Thanks.